Let's go for a walk. Are you with me? I have just realized my mind has been asleep. My past lives in a mausoleum. I sell postcards to Spain outside the GPO to remind us of sunlight in winter. So thank you, John, but poetic tendencies just will not pay my rent. On these scorched streets, I praise the gods. I open my mouth and see what heaven's at. Now I am calling all birds in to illuminate. If I lean towards a trigger, you say, no, you can't kill a kid, I know. Kid, a kid or no? I am Laurence of Arcadia. Live exactly how I am anyway. You're looking at the last known bar stew prophet to retire early from the tree. I'm going fishing for pearls of wisdom. I'll be dancing to the pissing rain. You're welcome to join me, young annoyance, for I find you quite amusing all the same. I am calling all quiet, yeah. You say, no, you can't kid a kid, I know. Oh, you can't kid a kid, I know. I must consult Christie, the seven bin times from his liberated bicycle of gold. If there's answers to be sought, sure it's him who knows all that's been told. But I eat your dinner off my shoes, Baba. It's a hungry dog. Yeah, well, I know I'm taking notes, but tell me this, who's it that is keeping score? I am calling all the birds in the air to illuminate us. Should my words flow like a river, you say, no, you can't kill a kid, I know. Kid a kid, I know. Yeah, I can't kid a kid, I know. See, you can't kid a kid, I know. Oh, you can't kid a kid, I know. Stand beside me when all the buses have stopped. and lollipop ladies have drawn their last dragon. When the debutante queen's been reduced to a hag, it is you and only you, full stop. It is you and only you, full stop. Holy laughter in the phosphorus morning, eternity on old age, never deserving. It is you and only you, full stop. It is you and only you, full stop. When the strong-head ghosts of boredom come screaming from the pit, I will take your earlobe gently between my teeth. I'll stand guard inside your door while you stab yourself from sleep. It is you and only you, full stop. It is you and only you, full stop. Pour your tears into my mouth and take this gift of quiet love. Plant a kiss upon my neck as I reach down to tie your laces. Think of our children's children's children and the shape of their face. It is you and only you, full stop. It is you and only you, full stop. Our well-worn days, they shall have gone in mind and myth. And in their skipping rope games of gypsy girls, around their campfires in the country, in their song like prayers, and in the whisperings of young cousins sat on rotting stairs. It is you and only you, full stop. It is you and only you, full stop. Spin within the clocks while the dealers selling dreams back up their stock. So I climb and search for answers in the rock to a salmon on the mint where the masses flock. When they get bored and disappear inside to window shop, it is you and only you.
Thank you.
Of old Georgian houses, bodies are wrapped in routines, peeling the weekly allowance. While Billie Holiday whispers in the corner, using one another as canvases, happily absorbing brushstroke. Subterranean skin pressed on subterranean skin, while Billie Holiday whispers in the corner. What could beat it for a life? The seldom seen creatures of comfort are moving towards the light. The airs are returning from their fruitless flight. Dublin mumbles in the morning. She buckles in the night.
Out there in the middle distance, an
old woman is claiming to be the last living suffragette.
Speaking in a nebulized voice.
While she plucks a busted violin. And by a stained glass window. In trousers of bottle green tweed.
The young mesmeric has just lost his marbles.
In a haze of hashish infused chamomile tea.
Into his gob, a cigarette is logged. For sake, sickness, for ill health. Stick a view pen in an Irish independent. Send it to me by post, my friend. What could be the further? Seldom seen creatures of comfort are moving towards the light. Dublin mumbles in the morning. She buckles in the night.
Has been written down on the back of a holy picture in a boxing club in town.
So say the men of the ocean
as they lay among the waves.
Now I will act as mediator. Around my kitchen table over cups of twilight tea. What could be the problem? Seldom seen creatures of comfort are moving towards the light. The elves are returning from their fruitless flight. Dublin mumbles in the morning.
Thank you. I wrote this song, so this is the first time I played it live, and here it is. It's called Motel Mentalismo. Hope sits on a globe wearing a blindfold, playing a broken lyre. She looks down on Katie Lawrence on a splintered stage, Charing Cross, 1892. I rub my stubble against your cheek. She laughs, she beams, she laughs, she beams in a dress of eggshell white. Invest your trust into my chest, step into the night. Your baby's wearing cement mixer wrists. She looks like a queen in polyester clothes with a bull ring to her nose. I know, what would the mother say?
How is life in your aurora borealis?
Thought.
Immaculate conceptions formed in privacy and in peace. Sweet decadence, she took the hook from my mouth and spat it into a bucket of grief.
Nevermore shall I judge a place by the state of the hopheads on its busiest street. Here in Motel Mentalismo, on mandarin colored stairs, couples court and peel away their protective layers, unselfconsciously in the shadows.
The breakfast lady puts her face on upside down. Peroxide eyes, she lights her fourth cigarette in half an hour. Yellowed fingers having just laid the spread for the happy people and the living dreads. How is life in your aurora borealis of thought? Immaculate conceptions formed in privacy and in peace. Ah, sweet decadence, she took the hurt from my mouth and spat it into a bucket of grief. Nevermore shall I judge a place where the state of the hopheads on its busiest street. Hell's Kitchen is alive and thriving. Hell's Kitchen is eyeing me up. The waitress fills my cup, she smells of sunlight. I feel like a bum with my lazy shit. So beautiful and charged, pure yet threatening. We talk, licks and kisses on a gravel road. Long-legged paleness, arise, arise, translucent eyes. Beware as you piss against the electric fence of life. The Iranian prophet pulls himself across the street. He is weary of applause, but he needs it for to sleep. And so he stands on his head, and I clap with one hand. How is life in your aurora borealis of thought? Immaculate conceptions formed in privacy and in peace. She took the earth from my mouth, spat it into a bucket of grief. Nevermore shall I judge a place by the state of the hopheads on its busiest street. The fella must be dreaming. The fella must be dreaming. Hope sits on a globe, wearing a blindfold, playing a broken lyre. She looks down at Katie Lawrence on a splintered stage, Charing Cross in 1892.
Thank you. It sounds called the Friary.
You're so happy, happy as Larry, flicking ash into the glass. Friend or foe from recent past, you ignite me, traffic lights invite me. Rolling down your street, dodging bottles as we seek our face in the rain. He says again, he was a lovable rogue, he never did a what he stole. Same fella the school in the Della. From Boyle O'Reilly. Yeah, you match.
Baby, sir.
Yeah, man, you took a vacation. Sleep deprivation. Been on probation. So meet me at the station on your Friday. Come on and fight me. I'll see you at the Friday. Do you want tonight? See you at the Friday. Do you want tonight? Me no, show you on you said you and so you will. See all them. See all them ladies of the night. They are polishing their knives and they dwell in the alleys. They seek at the skies. hopelessly alone, with the working man's drug. Yes, I stumble as I amble to the disappearing bramble, the cobble on the stone, the thatched roofs upon my hopes, derelict in sea time, relics of my altar, singing up to kids, on into the china brick. Wakes me from my slumber. See you at the Friary. No, you won't deny me. See you at the Friary. No, you won't deny me. Yeah, see you at the Friary. No, 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 it's got a certain charm. Wrap up on your door, it's a joy, not a chore. Open yourself up, take a sip from the sub cup. Tie the tips of your lips on. I've unpinned rainbows and puddles of petrol for you. Disappeared those troubles, should you ask me to. Come on and ask me to. I'll throw the penny back and go away like a fire smothered in slack. It's like a pit. We were told to stay away, but innocence will disregard the state. Where trembling arms can fly away, I'll meet you at the Bikesheds on a sunny day. Yeah. Who's the fiend of souls deceived and slams the door, never to be seen or heard no more? Am I the fool on the pedestal who sails, sees the bricks and mortar? Even though I hate the water, I adore the smell of rain. Those heavy droplets, they quench the grain. I run rainbows and puddles of petrol flame. Disappeared those troubles, should you ask me to? Come on and ask me to. I'll throw the penny back and go away like a fire smothered in the slack. City Winery. I think we should sing together. It's going that way, you know. Let's embrace it. It's going that way. The lyric here is, tell her I was asking for. Lend me your voices. Tell her I was asking for. Tell her I was asking for her.
Beautiful.
Tell her I was asking for her. Tell her I was asking for her.
She can't hear.
Tell her I was asking.
Beautiful.
it's like a
winter hour and told us stay away. Our innocence will disregard to stay. What's gonna bulk and call me home? Jukes and crooks can read their books. What's any boys play with their toys? April fools break all the rules. Talk is king and your money is cheap. What whispers pass from cheek to ear to cheek? What solitaire takes in the air? Telling stories from his rocking chair. With trembling hands can flare in. I'll meet you at the Bikesheds. On a sunny day.
Fair play, please. This song was written in hyperactive London last year. And it's for all the fathers of the lost sons and daughters and unholy ghosts in the congregation.
Somebody who loved me, but a man who got even with God. Sat in hyperactive London's cold central station. The city began sleeping like a dog. Then a tramp with one eye placed his hand on my thigh. I said, "Ho, pick a window, you're leaving. I do forgive me," he sighed. I was a fan in my prime. He must have thought I was somebody else. Yes, to the fathers of the lost sons and the unholy ghosts. It's the ones that seem destined to get left behind. Interest me the most. On a street you've never heard of, there's a wooden piano on its last legs, a last chance to live. It is manned by a drunkard who is dripping with poetry. Sitting stupefied, nailed to the stool. The man catches my gaze, then produces this page from his waistcoat with a slip disc smile. Look, boy, here is my last known correspondence with Christ. I try to read it, but my glasses wear. Hey, hey. Yes, to the fathers of the lost soul. That seem destined to get left behind interests me the most. I am a prodigal son, resting his head on the drum that was carried to the wiping parade. And I give all I have, I would give all I have. Slip me back, let me wash in the rain. Past the government housing, right off Donaldson Road, open collars and open hearts. They swap anorexic lyrics for pyrotechnic rhymes as car lights knife their way through the dark. Then this feeling persists. We as people exist in a state of anticipation. You know it comes at a cost. So the great old wash haven't brought me. And I tend to believe them these days. Yes, to the fathers of the lost sons and the unholy ghosts. Yes, the ones that seem destined to go a little behind interest me the most. And the prodigal son, resting his head on the knob that was carried to the well-paid. I would give all I have.
or something freeing like that anyway. I was gifted a book by somebody who loved me, but a man who got even with God. Thank you. Like the pimp who danced night in the poor wandering Becket under her mother of pale sky. Back of the wall I bought, cursing all in real and right, feeling out of sorts like a road sweeper dressed up to the nines as the multicolored kite over shoreline's taking flight and the local matador gives two fingers to the girl next door. I had a dream that James Dean was alive and well today, looking for the quiet life, working for Irish Rail. And in me father's clothes with a bloody nose, I sang as an it's all sweet. By the slot machine, there's James Dean at cold beneath my feet. And the disciples from the street, they all burst into open doors, and the creaking of the chairs, and the running down the stairs. Pure ecstasy. The circus master smiles, pointing his finger at the mine. I hear a distant call of a boy named Paul who was taken before his time. And all the precious stones of the mongrels grow all enticing. You city child, you just run on home for your tea's gone cold and your mother cursed you blind. And the back door man feels wrong for switching off when side alone. And the double jointed teeth, one's an award for pure indecency. I had a dream James Dean was alive and well today, looking for the quiet life, working for Irish Rail. As me father's clothes with a bloody nose, I sang as an it's all sweet. There by the slot machine, there's James Dean, a company by feet. And the disciples from the street, they all burst into open doors, and the creaking of the chairs, and the running down the stairs. Sailors are coming to greet their families.
I heard an elephant speak of the emergency, hiding coal under a baby in its prime. That's when my mother's mother was raised on bread and butter, mapping those streets in the creases of her palm. Fathers converged on the bank, prepared for the coming of the glimmer man. We won't shed no tears for the good old days, but we're toxic, we can mourn them in a song. And the truth be told, they were made out of soul. I'll say God bless you and bless all who belong to thee. She meet me down by the pork factory houses, where on the bicycles they are traveling in unison. There were the latches forever left on every door. Keep your eyes peeled for them peelers in the dark, man. Yeah, we had love, not money. And the doors that stung me, I would greet them all with the tipping of my cap. So let your skin go to a picture show in the picture house where navvies and the banshees roll. Brought me there, red brick upon red brick, frostbitten stone. Wasted youth use their bodies as currency. Other busy fools, they're losing money fast. To save my boots while they're dressing and gathering, stun on a fruit box in a cracked tarmac road. From my treasures, I unravel a roadmap to the soul I had scribbled on a crumpled receipt. Then I discreetly began to repeat. I do decree I'm in need of a partner to dance the slow dance with forgotten halls. Well, not too big, not too short, and not too tall. How would you please rip your eyes from your phone? I am bored now. Being alone, And if you're out there, make yourself known. I headed west, I took all I could handle. And in a lonely church, I lit a red candle. Not for divine intervention, but some desperate intentions. I just find comfort in a flickering flame. Yeah, in the coal yard, no, it wouldn't be long. You could wash away all of their wrongs. I would immortalize you in this song. The likes of you pay no heed to that game. I sure there was nothing that even rhymes with your name. I do decree I'm in need of a partner to dance the slow dance with your forgotten horse. But not too big, not too short, not too tall. Work your place to rip your eyes from your bones. I am bored of being alone. And if you're out there, make yourself known. But I know what I'm like in the morning, with my eyes hanging out of my head. It's paranoia prevents me from calling. Ah, held your tongue now, you're making me yawn. So ain't it obvious, I love you. Come on! I do decree I'm in need of a partner to dance the slow dance with your forgotten heart. But not too early, not too sure. Let me hear voices. Beautiful people. This song's called Tonight I Want to Lay with Someone Who Doesn't Care. Tonight I want to lie with someone who doesn't care? Tonight I want to love someone who doesn't care. If my laces are tied or my background is poor, is this too much to ask? Take this lock off my hair and lead me to a lover of the creosote stench. Her skin was the color of an Italian summer. Her eyes carried sadness and hope in equal measure. Her head of tangled curls remained untouched by chemicals, an ancestral trait that made her mother proud. She said she'll never hide the ocean, but she longed for other fields, for other streets and other alleys where more crimes are committed. She commented on my lips, let me slowly undressed. I called upon the nine sisters while she called my name. Tonight I want to lie with someone who doesn't care. If my lace is a tie or my background is poor, or is this too much to ask? You take this lock off my hair and lead me to a lover of the creosote stains there. Now naked, I sit staring on the edge of the bed. Come back down to me, boy, for my feet are getting cold. Though your mind be a hive, your beige body needs its rest. I just sucked on a cigarette like a child on a breast. Tonight I want to lay with someone who doesn't care. If my lace is a tie, to ask, you take this lock of my hair and lead me to a lover of the creosote stains there. Lead me to a lover of the creosote stains there. I want you to lead me to a lover of the creosote stains there.
Thank you. Thank you, Leonard.
Just across from my old street, there's a place called Tin Pot Alley, where I wandered many nights. First went many moons ago, as I walk among its ruins, among its broken, battered brickwork, standing bread and pouring rain against any punch-drunk sky. I do roll, my dear roll, welcoming the wee small hours. My reflection in the windows, shadows cast on cobblestone. I do roam, I do roam, in your footsteps small. The air we breathe's been tainted, clinging to the leaves, songs of old.
remnants of the last great scene.
I met a man there on the corner, picking flowers by the roadside. Said he was a household name during the last days of Rome. Then a voice came from the cover.
Should I repent all of these sins?
I grow old, I grow old. Where were the bottoms of me treasure?
Give me your hand
and dance with me again before I go. Let us roll, let us roll. Again last night as the moon troubled and called me home. My fragmented dreams are mere plaything for your ghost, who I then chased, carefully following the laughter. It sits now by my bedside, full of memory, full of pity, full of sex. I am but a stationary thing for it to wield in front of crowds. I am the piece of lavender that is twirling around its mouth. Cigarettes, tobacco, now I have your attention, darling. Tell me, is Jesus in your life? I'm the dream pipe dreamer. I'm the professional chancer looking for a sparring partner. Tell me, would you have a life? The licking batteries, then lightning for a living. It's a holy show. Rob you of your sight, but every lost soul is looking for a pothole to sleep in tonight. Fever, the panda-eyed princess, it was dancing on the bar. Just this once, look out into the middle distance, honey, I'll flip this coin. I've grown tired of all this hedge-fried, red-eyed whimpering, and the rainbow children's crying from the dam. I will speak of you at the funerals of strangers. You are infectious, seems I'm infected. Attention, darling. Tell me, is Jesus in your life? I'm the dream pipe dreamer, the professional chancer looking for a sparring partner. Tell me, would you have a life? Licking batteries, then I'd live for a living. It's a holy show.
rob you of your sight. But every lost soul is looking for a pothole sleeping. Simple things that you passed them, you held them close and you passed them around. Envelope yellow with sunlight, you spread the contents neatly down upon your bedside. A bed and slip at night, a two-word name buys some job east. Lifetime spread before your eyes. You adore the skies. Please tell me what's up. Makes you more than just a man. Please tell me what's up. Makes you more than just a man. Yeah, you tell me what's up. Makes you more than just. That would grind to a halt. I couldn't fault. You take life with a pinch of salt. The noisy neighbors, the nixers and the laborers, have laid down their tools, for their hands are left swollen. The rouse and the ructions, special deduction, catches your eye, set you up for the night. Then you were gone, gone, floating from my sight. Oh, it's all the more.
This song is called A Corner Boy's Lament. The corner boys commend me for making peace with the inner child from the mobile home. There I am handing back the medals that you pinned to my chest. We're at war, it's not safer in the open. And the padlock you're wearing, your neck is a target for the cold, hungry half-wits at dawn. Though I struggle to compose another drinking song, I feel safe amongst the hawkers and the gawkers, telling stories scribbled down on decks of cards, flicking marbles through a mud-stained maze of second-hand ideals. Draw a drag whilst admiring the sweet haste of a city in the morning by Jack B. Yeats. Who's that at the door? That's only reality. Shouldn't let him in. Make sure he wipes his feet clean. Let us dissect the words from the markets and the factories. Fetch me two glasses. There is work to be done. Bring me two glasses. There is work to be done. Let us compare mothers and the madness in their methods. Let us compare fathers and the shape of their jawlines. Let us compare regretful sexual encounters. Let us compare addictions past and present. Let us compare voices that dance in our heads. Let us make a pact now. Oh, let us spin in our hearts. Let us compare songs that we wish we had written. To the streets where the corner boys me, for making peace with the inner child from the mobile home, for losing sleep with the inner child from the mobile home, for kinking sheep with the inner child from the mobile home. Coming from the cold, and so I'm told, if you lay your hat, it becomes your home, man. You say one thing and
style. I'll do the other. Cold, and so I'm told, if you lay your heart, it becomes your whole. You say, well, the night of the other. Most people live like it's a removal. Still, the dogs bark their disapproval. You say one thing, and I do the other. Yeah. A beggar to a beggar cried. And place two coins on your dead eyes, and I grieve the passing of a sinful circumstance left our lives short and sweet. And then get yourself off them streets, man. Yeah, from left to right, we'd hop and bounce. From all to all in this council house. You say one thing and I do the other. Those people live like it's a moon. Still the dogs bark their disapproval. You say one thing and I do the other. A beggar to a beggar cry. Sure no time man. We're gonna be wanked, we're gonna be damned for. Had we chose the righteous road, we'd share the end of. Yeah, but down in our band, there's no doubt. Now, don't you know there's no doubt? There is no doubt. Pebbles you kicked from the houses, they'd fall and they'd flow. The pebbles you kicked from the houses, they'd fall and they'd flow. The pebbles you kicked from the houses, they'd fall and they'd flow. The pebbles you kicked from the houses, they'd fall and they'd flow. Yeah, the pebbles you kicked from the houses, they'd fall and they would flow. The pebbles you kicked from the houses, they would fall. She kicks from the houses, they'd fall and flow. Keep your heaters in the clouds, man. Roll, man, roll, man. Beggar to a beggar cry. My place to coins on your dead eyes. And I'll grieve the passing of a sinful circumstance left our life. Thank you.